Hello.
We are going to do another spin painting. I have put down my house paint already. And I'm popping some air bubbles now. And I'm going to try to make even more negative space than I did with the last one. So I'm going to use smaller puddles of paint. I will tell you about the paint I'm using while I put it on. This is all the Bloom recipe. If you like to know that recipe, click in that corner on the eye, and then you will go to my video where I show you how to mix all these paints. This is primary red from Liquitex. Top of that, I'm using Nutmeg, that's a primary element from Color Arte. Let me see, what will I do? On top of that, I'm going to use Pink Parasol, which is a bright pastel pink with a blue shift in it. On top of that, I'm going to use Shy Rose, which is an anti-gross pink with a blue shimmer in it. I absolutely adore that color. And on top of that, I'm going to use Firefly, which is a caramel with a pink shift in it. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous color. On top of that, I'm going to use a little bit of Prussian Blue from Lucas. Not too much. Let me see, what will I do now? I think I will, use a little bit of that primary red again. And a little bit of that Firefly. And on top of that, I will put a black cell activator. Let me pop some air bubbles. You want to pop them first because they will affect your painting. So, black cell activator, that's also covered in the recipe video. So if you like that, please watch my video with the recipe. I'm going to blow now with my mouth. I've actually blown a little bit too hard. So the colors got a little bit lost there, but I do have some pretty lacing. I'm having my straw here, and I'm going to use that to blow a little bit in the middle to see if we can get some more lacing. Now we wait a little bit until the paint comes up again, and then we are ready to spin. I just love that edge of that Liquitex primary red. And that primary red does look like a rose pink, by the way. Okay, here we go. I think I need to blow it a little bit that way. look at that gorgeous lacing, you guys. And now I will spin the other way around. I hope this will. It's not. Why is it not? I really don't want to tilt, but I need to a little bit. Okay, now let's spin again. I do think it's pretty, but I don't like the way that looks. So I think I'm just going to put some puddles on top and see if we can cover that up a little bit. So again, I will start with the primary red from Liquitex. This actually means that I'm not going to have a lot of negative space because the painting will be much more busy now. But well, that's the way it goes. I do love that spinning, by the way. It's really fun. So get yourself a Lazy Susan and have some fun. And a baby pool. They are really cheap. I think I paid around $15 or so. It's just 86 centimeters wide baby, yeah, swimming pool. Now, okay, here's my cell activator again. Let's try this again. Isn't that funny that I get totally different colors than I got before? And I'm just using exactly the same colors. Now I get my straw. Now there's not much paint under there anymore. I'm trying to spread the lacing a little. Okay, let's spin it again. I'm spinning it quite hard. I went a little wild there. Oh, but it does look gorgeous. Let's see if I can tilt this a little bit. So the bloom will be more centered. And that nutmeg color is also very gorgeous. I love browns and pinks together. Okay, now let's spin it some more. Yeah, this is gorgeous, you guys. I'm putting my gloves off and I'm going to give you a close-up. I'm going to give you a close-up with all my lighting on. And in a minute I will give you a close-up with the lights off and my flash on. But you can already see how gorgeous these colors are. Very pretty. Just look at that. Okay, I'm shutting my lights off and I'll be back with my flash on. Okay, here we are again, and now I have my flash on. So I'm going to go over it. We'll just wait until I tilt my phone. That is when you can see the magic. This is so pretty. So I hope you can see now what that color shift does and what all that bling does, because it's so gorgeous. Just look at that. Don't you just love that pink and brown together? I think next time I won't use any blue in it. Just pinks and browns. Yeah, I think this is awesome. Just look at that. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. So yes, I would really recommend to get yourself a Lazy Susan and a baby pool and have some fun, you guys. Okay, thank you for watching. Oh, and don't forget, I have some coupon codes below the video. Okay, bye bye.